Hey guys, Matt here from QuadSports. I am lucky to be standing with our insider, Arthur. How about you tell us a little bit about yourself here?
Well, back in 2007, it was the first time I ever decided to get involved on the sports handicapping scene in a major kind of way. I entered two major contests, the very famous Las Vegas Hilton Super Contest, and then the one at South Point, which was in their inaugural season. It was a 250K guarantee, Friendly Frank's Pro Championship Challenge. For anyone who doesn't know, I was such an outsider that I think nobody expected me to finish where I did. I was very lucky, being that last week of the season I had a two-game lead on a lot of people that were in fourth place, fifth place, and sixth place. They almost caught me. Four of them ended up tying for fourth. I got lucky and stayed in third place.
Nice.
It was amazing. 50K changed my life.
That's not bad. That's
huge bankroll upside. So what happened to me was that I may have become known a little bit for a short period of time, but I think there's still the guys that basically have been covering Las Vegas for 25 years. And I don't think there have been too many breakthroughs as you know, for big names as handicappers.
Hmm. Well, you're here for your picks of the week, Arthur's picks of the week. Let's get straight to it.
I like the New England Patriots. They lost last week to the Jets. However, we all know Bill Belichick doesn't lose twice.
Doesn't happen.
So, I'm also looking at number two. I like the Baltimore Ravens at home. Awesome team, great defense, always looking for some sparks on offense, and I think they have it this year. So I like the Ravens to cover a big spread.
How about an upset special?
Upset special? Here's the biggest thing most people don't know. Your Super Bowl champion, New Orleans Saints, whenever they're at home, you'd think they'd cover.
Sure.
They don't.
Really?
No, they don't.
Wow.
So this week, I've got the Atlanta Falcons, perhaps even for a straight-up win. They came off a major win last week.
They just killed the other team. They slaughtered the Cardinals.
Yes, they did.
Wasn't close.
So I like the Atlanta Falcons on the upside. Let's get to number four, right?
Your lock of the week. What is the one game that people need to bet on? It's going to happen. It's the lock. Give it to us.
Believe it or not, most handicappers don't like to go with public favorites, but I'm going to choose one. I like the New York Jets against the Miami Dolphins down there in Miami. Okay, so what we're looking at is, with Miami, we have a situation where the New York Jets just finished a back-to-back homestand. A huge statistic actually backs up the idea that any team that starts off the season with home-and-home games and then goes to somebody else's stadium, in this case Miami, if they're an underdog, you must go with that underdog. I'm going with the New York Jets as my lock of the week.
J-E-T-S, says Arthur.
Jets, Jets, Jets!
Well, guys, tune in next week for Arthur's picks again. And Jets the lock, huh?
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
Thank you.